Hi, I'm George DeRunda, and welcome to Performance Showcase. And let me tell you, this is going to be the most fun you've had watching TV all day, because on the big program, it's the entertainers. Dun, 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 dun.
me if a shooting star goes by. I'll use that star to write I love you a thousand times across the sky. One thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost here, my love. And teach me tonight. Teach me to know. Oh, when the sun beats down, it melts the tongue upon the roof. When your shoes get so hot, you'll wish your tired feet were fireproof. Under the boardwalk, well, down by the sea, well, on a blanket of my baby is where I'll be.
Some fun under the boardwalk. People walking about under the boardwalk. We pledged our allegiance to it when we were young. We studied its importance when we were in our teens. We sing its praises at every sporting event. We display it when we celebrate, lower it when we mourn, and honor our heroes with it when they've fallen. It stands for what we are and what we believe in. How we treat it says a lot about us.
I see trees of green and red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. When I think to myself, what a wonderful skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright and blessed days, the dark sacred nights, and I think to myself, what a wonderful the colors of the rainbow, so pretty in disguise, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying hi. They're really saying, babies cry, and I watch them grow. so pretty in disguise are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying not on me. I hear babies cry and I watch them grow. They're learning much more.
Never saw anybody light up a bar like Jack.
You can say that again.
And a million jokes.
2 million.
Oh, what a riot.
Oh, yeah.
One of a kind.
No kidding.
I swear, if I thought he couldn't drive, I'd have said something. You know? I mean, how could you spoil his fun?
Right.
Take the keys. Call a cab. Take a stand. Friends don't let friends drive drunk.
Why just can't wait to get on the road again? Because my love is making music with my friends. Why can't wait to get on the road again? No, baby, I can't wait to get on the road again. No, baby, I can't wait to get on the road again.
Hi, I'm George Zerunda, reminding you to join me on Primetime, America's favorite television program.
Way back in 1988, when I was young, the American Cancer Society taught me that a low-fat, high-fiber diet could reduce the risk of cancer. I gave up some of my vices, didn't drink too much, ate my vegetables, especially those rich in vitamins A and C, and every bite was delicious. Today, I'm 82 and still having a blast.
Ready for warp speed, Commander.
Execute.
The American Cancer Society knows eating right can reduce the risk of cancer.
When I first got my license, every time I left the house, my parents would say, remember to buckle up, dear. But I never did. Just didn't seem too cool. Besides, most of the time I was only going around the block. You know how parents are. Always telling you what to do. But you know what? I wish I'd listened. I really do.
You know, Piggy, everybody's trying to save energy. What can we do?
Don't waste electricity.
You can make a difference. Write National Wildlife Federation, Washington, D.C., 20036.